What about drone shoes?
What about them?
Well, can there be drone shoes?
No.
Why not?
Because in order to carry the weight of a person, they would need far too much energy.
But what if we make them with high-capacity batteries that can hold loads of energy?
Yeah, all right, let's do it.
Designing the drone shoes. Designing the drone shoes. Very, very nice.
Buying the drone.
The high-capacity batteries.
That's nearly all our money gone.
Right. Making the drone shoes. That's very, very wicked.
Now let's charge it up so we can use them.
Yeah. Okay, stop it there. So now, if we charge it to 10, then we can...
fly!
Now get ready.
For what?
To wait!
Now there's been exactly 1 hour since we said let's start waiting. Should we check now?
Yes. It's only a one!
Well then get ready!
For what?
To wait again!
Oh no, that's our electricity finished for the month. Well, maybe let's just try and use it as it is.
Good idea! Why has it gone back down?
Because it's back to zero. Look! We need to get more electricity so we can...
fly!
But this time, let's not use it until it goes into the green section.
OK, free electricity time! It's already at one again.
Ah! There! You use all my electricity! Now look at my face!
Yeah, but fly out!
Get out of my house!
OK. Where else has got free electricity? The Artisan Coffee Shop. Now all we have to do is sit at a table that's got an outlet near it.
But look, that sign over there says you can only sit here if you're consuming something that you bought from here. And that once you've finished consuming it, you have to leave.
That's a long sign.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's buy something then.
Without much money, because we spent most of it on the drone shoes and stuff.
What about those $2 minty things? Now that we've got the $2 minty things and we're sitting at a table, we just have to eat them very, very slowly so that this thing has time to charge.
OK, let's go.
Slow down, Apple. We're supposed to eat it slowly, not fast.
OK.
Now that we've been here for a very long time, let's check the progress of our, chargey thing.
We're only at 2!
There's a whole 5 more until we get to 7, which is in the green.
Excuse me, I'm gonna need to ask you to leave. There are paying customers here who need to sit down. Didn't you read our long sign?
We're paying customers, how dare...
Get up!
Okay. Where else has got free electricity?
This was a wicked idea, Onion. Now let's wait.
Okay. Where else has got free electricity? I think we've run out of plates.
What about that?
What is it?
Local volcano electric cable car ride.
What? Are you saying because something about it being electric?
Yeah. If we go on that, there's probably an outlet because it's electric.
All right. Well. I guess we'll probably do that then.
Get your tickets for the volcano cable car ride, where you'll be able to look right into the center of the volcano as we make our way over it.
Let's look at the prices of the tickets, seeing as we haven't got much money.
Oh no, we've only got enough for 2 child tickets, even though we're adults.
Well, maybe we could go as 2 children, like them.
But isn't that lying?
Well, yeah, but... it's for a good cause, because it's for our drone thing, and that's scientific progress.
Yeah, this is good for the whole world.
It's alive for the greater good.
Hello?
Down here.
We're children.
And can we have 2 child tickets, please?
You don't look like children.
Of course we're children.
All right.
He believed us.
Whoa, what did you just say?
I said you believed us about us being children. But we are children, so you're right to believe us.
Yeah, give us the tickets. Just give us the tickets.
Here you go.